Whoever watch a show named Public Enemy Number 1 with John Dillinger. I don't know if I get his name right, but the man who always a go around and rob the bank them and always in a shootout with police. Let me tell you something, people. You see what happened in a Maypen today? It wasn't normal. Today at this time as we speaking, we don't know if you're going to see the video next year, next month, or the month after this, but just know, say, me attack today when it happened, on the Sunday. Zin, but look on the style now, people. Me a watch live Public Enemy Number 1 with gunman, man a world people as hostage. Them thing they first me ever see them thing they in a Jamaica kind of people. But before me read what the article say, me want the people them take them time out of them lovely day and subscribe to my Viva channel. The link feed I got it down below in the description and in the comment section it will be pinned. So me want all of the people them with a good heart and nice mind to subscribe to my Viva channel. Me have new music coming soon. So subscribe right now. Click the link in the description and in the comment section it will be pinned.
One done. Chop chop.
Crazy fresh.
I don't know about that, dog. Chop, said you run the place, but they fuck do some man. Crazy fresh in a de beamer, one down in a de van. Hennessy, we drink, we no drink, apple tan. We spend money flashy, cause we know, so we can. We live in the gym, and know them no wake up. But badness real, feed them fake like makeup. Juvie with the matic and drop it with the Jacob. Hey, boy, try flare up.
Share it to a friend, post it on Instagram, repost it and tag me, and I will do the same. I will repost your tags, you understand? I make the people them can follow on up on Instagram also, so the support for support, you understand? That's how we do it, chap. So we could get down in the reading now. Two police officers were shot and injured as they attempt to thwart a daring daylight robbery spree that was being committed by heavily armed gunmen in Maypen, Clarendon on Sunday morning. The Carpet Communication Unit, CCU, the information arm of Jamaica Constabulary Force, JCF, confirmed the incident. Two policemen were shot this morning. It's an ongoing situation at this time. A police personnel still are on the scene. A video showing several spent shells from a 12-gauge shotgun and other firearm outside the large Chinese operated supermarket in Clarendon capital has been circulating on social media. We understand that a police sergeant and constable, both attached to the Maypen police station, came under gunfire while on foot and mobile patrol respectively in the Guinepchi area of the town. Reports are that about 9:15 a.m. two motor cars with several men with high powered weapon descended on the Guinepchi area and were in the middle of a robbery spree there, during which they opened fire on a vehicle reportedly alone to the Maypen police, the constable receiving gunshot wound to the face and right shoulder, and the sergeant who was on foot patrol challenged the men and was shot twice in the abdomen and buttocks and in groin. The gunman reportedly peppered the police service vehicle on the scene, a Toyota Mark X motor car that was being driven by another police officer with bullets, during which the third officer also challenged the rampant gunman. One of the getaway vehicle, a white Toyota Probox motor car, later crashed along nearby Howard Avenue in the town. Both injured policemen were taken to the Maypen Hospital, where they were being treated for their injuries. The Maypen police are investigating the incident. But know a lot of people are gonna say, poor we, poor us, poor Jamaica and all these things. But stop put poor pa we name, we rich. Yo, it's not a laughing situation, but you know, you have to take bad things, make jokes sometime. Alright, look on a style up. If you notice what going on, the man them attack the supermarket. I can't play the video them, even though I have the video them on my phone, but I can't play them in certain circumstances because YouTube don't allow certain things on the platform, and I can't play the video them because YouTube are going to go against it. So, let me tell you what exactly took place for all of you when I see the video. Zin, me go try explain it. So the man then pull up pa one supermarket. When the man then pull up in the supermarket and thing, a person did dead and tell the tales and I tell what really took place. You understand? The man then pull up in the supermarket, very armed. You see me with beer high power rifle. The man them have M16, AR-15. The man them have pumpy rifle and gun, everything. And the man them have bag. The man them have clip. The man them have pan them gun. And the man them circle up and tell Mr. Chin them say, yo, run the money, and them try to give the man them some little bit of money, and the man them say, no, me no want that, the chase me want. You understand? So, police did dead upon the scene at the time, but them never did dead because of that. But through them dead and, you know, the man them try come out now for go away. and the man him not show no farmer panicking or nothing. He come like say the man there some chain criminal, some chain bad man, me I tell you. Me not talk about no liquor, fropsy fropsy as them see police, them dash a gun and run away. No, the man them say, as them see police, we are gonna mash one up, dog. You understand? Una human being like, wait. So basically, that the man them having a feed them intention say, yo, uno na kill me, no. Uno na kill me. And uno na kill none of we. And we are the all killing, and that the man them a pray. So the man them stays up, man run out of the whole cell now and stays up. And turn the gun up upon the police them. To. Me I tell you, me not gonna exaggerate. The person who did it say, are over 20 minutes with a gunshot, nonstop. The man them a fire pan the police them. The police them run out a gunshot and have to back up and have to call for back up again. What me say? Me a talk about Hilux forward. The man them stairs woman run out of the old cell and stairs and have the Chinese people them as hostage. You see the hostage of them have the Chinese people them as now. And stairs a woman jam the Chinese man and set and jab the Chinese woman and set yo come. And them a try move and hold them hand pan the head and thing. The man them a ring up shot at the Chinese man ears. So you know, say feed them ears a bang out, you know, like belly, you know. Bang! Yeah, that go on right there, so. So the man them stairs up, man. Jam the Chinese man now. Have the Chinese man by him neck now and come on. Mass up, well, mass up. What I say? The man them have the 16 with the pan pan it. And I say, so, totum. And start clat it up and the police them up, so. And the police them stairs so, them don't want to shot the Chinese. But them man there willing to shot anybody, but them want to use the Chinese for escape. So the man them burn up a police and burn up a next police. Zin. And the man them see a taxi man in him car and take him out tight. Yo, the man take the taxi man out of him car. Me don't know where the taxi man a run go, but me see him a run behind the car until the car touch him. And me see him jump on him face. Me don't know if I try for a grand theft the man them a play right there, say. The man hold the taxi man and drag him out tight car and say, boy, move. And the man them pint the M16 up there again. And I see the man come with the key. Tatam, 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 tatam. And the man upstairs a video it and say, yo, watch out. They not escape, man. You say the man them drive off the Probox car. Be a Probox, the man them a drive, you know. When the man them drive off the Probox. And now the man we have video it can't believe say them man escape. The man them don't have a gas station on the Rubies. I hear be a gunshot and say, yo, watch out. Yo. Me not lie still, you know. Up there, I go on with a bag of thing, you know. And one bag of shoot out in the police and man, you know. And thing. You say the man them a come down upon the road, my friend. And the man them stays and turn on the gun you down upon the road there. Everybody were there in the way of clear youth. You see me I say? Big woman thing. Me I talk it like somebody dead about a true. A person who did dead there telling me the war go on. So you know me I bring it back to you and tell you exactly what go on. You see it? But big woman thing people. Yo, you have people at Jamaica did serious so. Yo, me I tell you say. Right now them man there are the John Dillinger in a real life, my friend. Me I tell a real life when I tell me I have to look and see if it's a movie the man them a act or what. All the thing just a play out, my friend. You see, when I see the whole heap of gunshot all of the care of them, then we say, okay, I know movie. My yo, a Jamaica this me not talk about foreign, you know. Where the man them specializing in some, yo, them man they look like them look like some government youth, yeah, man. Better, no bad man, no wicked, sir. Let me tell you that straight. Them man they well chain and the man them stay on steady grounds. I know say yo watch up. A binds any pussy run up a binds. And that the man them a deal with. But viewer subscriber, what uno think about the video where uno see that if uno see it. You see and base and all me explain it to uno. Uno supposed to see it in a the video I'm a show no. I may have a reason why I can't show no supposed to know YouTube stay ready. But me I tell you say the man them go hard. The man them not take no check. The man them burn up every police car. What me say? One no burn up our come late. The man them turn on them thing, my friend, and the man them gun can't done. Because the man them have two bag load of shot. Is it? The man them make police have a backup and call for backup. Police get shot in him neck. Wrong glow. Whoop, same no dead. And my next police get a whole heap of shot in of him. Belly and all them place there, and him leg and all them thing there, and him bottom and all them thing there. Is it? Me ungu hope say nothing to him, cause you know so we now wish dead pan nobody. Zin, me ungu hope say the Chinese people them with them take way, them not gonna kill them now nothing. Even though I know the reason why them go and take them, you know, because I asked it, them a try use them for escape. So probably went and read somewhere else, then just dash them Chinese people out the door and say, oh, go on, is it? We escape you now. But me here say the car did crash. So me I wonder if none of them get old, but it it not seems like them get wall. Because if them they get wall, we don't hear about it. You understand? But me I tell the people, a one bag of ass go on. You see what I say? That's a real bad man there, Jamaica. You hear that? I'm out.